दोस्तों, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम बैक विद अनदर वीडियो। देर आर मेनी लीक्स कमिंग अप ऑन आईफोन 12 सीरीज, iOS 14 एंड गूगल पिक्सल 5। वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड टू स्टे अपडेटेड। आई ब्रिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ टेक वीडियोज फॉर यू, सो गो एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल सो दैट यू विल नॉट मिस एनी वीडियो इन द फ्यूचर। लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। Our first topic is on iPhone 12 Pro series. According to some rumors, a video was shared by Everything Apple Pro in Twitter, where it shows the back of the iPhone 12 Pro. At the rear, we can see the similar camera arrangement with three lenses and the LED flash, but also we can see an additional slot right below, and this is probably the LiDAR scanner. Some reports claim that the larger model will get the LiDAR scanner, but recent leaks suggest that both the Pro models will get the LiDAR scanner. There are also some details where we can see the SIM tray position is relocated and the new cutout in the right side of the phone for 5G antenna. Next update is on iOS 14. Apple is working on some features specific for Indian users. This will benefit the Indian users, those who are waiting for these features from so long. The first thing is the SMS filtering. The message app in iOS 14 will categorize and filter SMS. This means the message with OTP will go into separate category and will not be mixed with the messages from your friends. The messages in the iOS 14 will be put in promotional, transactional and junk folders. It sounds promising, isn't it? Next is, you can create playlist in Apple Music on the basis of an actor. Music is often associated with an actor in India. Hence, Apple is making it easier for Indian users to find and sort their music using the name of an actor instead of an artist. Along with these features, Apple is giving a new Indian voice for Siri, which will sound natural. And in iOS 14, Indian users can download updates using the mobile data instead of doing it only on Wi-Fi. Next update is on Google Pixel 5. According to the latest rumors, it suggests that the name of the Google Pixel 5 will be released as Pixel 5S. According to the leaks, the model will come with a triple camera setup and will have 90Hz refresh rate. The mobile will be powered with the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 765G. That means the Pixel 5 will be 5G ready. In the storage front, you will get 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage out of the box. Regarding the price, we don't have any idea, but as soon as I get any update, I will keep you all updated. If you are liking the video, a subscribe would be great. Next update is on Samsung Tab S6. Samsung Tab S6 is getting One UI 2.5 update. This update brings a couple of Wi-Fi improvements along with improvements on multitasking. Users can now split the screen into three sections using multi-window. And wireless DeX is also included with this firmware update, allowing users to launch the DeX on compatible smart TVs without requiring a physical connection. Next update is on OnePlus watches. This year, OnePlus is expanding the range of products significantly. According to some recent leaks, OnePlus is working on smartwatches, which is rumored to release later this year along with the OnePlus 8T. Reports suggest that the watch will have a rounded face instead of a rectangular shape. The watch might be powered with the Snapdragon 3100 processor and run on Google Wear OS.